Hello guys, this is Nahid. You're watching Nahid Technology. Today I am doing full review of Android Marshmallow update for Samsung Galaxy A7. In this week, Samsung Galaxy A7 upgrade to Marshmallow. You cannot find a big change in this update. It is update only Google app and some Samsung app. Samsung also updates radio. In this new radio app, you can find more storage than old radio app. You can also record radio in this app. Samsung do not change the notification area, but they include two notification bar, download booster and skin mirror. You also cannot find any change in multi windows. Google Now is also updated in this phone. What is the time right now?
Time is 4:04 p.m.
So guys, this is for it. If you like my video, please like and share. You have any question, please comment and subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching my video.